Hello, folks. I'm here in Bowmanville. Bowmanville is 10 kilometers east of Oshawa and about 40 kilometers east of Toronto. So I'm here on some family business, but yeah, it's a small town. The next small town won't be till Belleville or Kingston. So this is basically the last big town on your route to Montreal. So I'm gonna take a quick walk around this place and show you around a little bit. So down there, this is Liberty Street right here. And down just a little bit south, there's a hospital, there's a Staples here, there's a beer store, the Royal Bank here. So we go down this way. So this is King Street. King Street goes all the way to Oshawa and Ajax, right? That's Liberty Street right there. So there's Oshawa, then there's Bowmanville, where I'm now. And then after that, there's Belleville, which is about another 50 kilometers. Then after that, there's Kingston. Then there's nothing between that. Nothing between Kingston. After Kingston, you're basically going to hit, is it Cornwall? And then you hit Montreal. So yeah, I'm very far east now. Basically in small townville now. Even the Pizza Hut here is tiny. Look at that. A tiny Pizza Hut. And everything north from here, anything north from here, it's just a rural area. Rural and just some neighborhoods, and then after that, just rural areas. You can look out on the map if you want to see that. In my opinion, I love these smaller towns compared to the bigger towns, right? Especially Toronto. Toronto's a nightmare if you want to drive around. There's a Dollarama here. There's no big buildings here too. There's no condos or nothing. Absolutely beautiful. so I'm not going to go past the street. I'm going to go up the street, south on the street. I'll head back to my relatives. So this is Simpson Street. Let me So I think that's it. That's after this, there's nothing else. The metro and then there's a small mall here. What is this? It's like a small, actually, let's take a look. Sorry, my camera was doing something weird, but let's go back. Let's go back this way. Let's go back west. So that is the Bowmanville Mall. As you can see, the houses are small here and old. Not like, you know, Brampton or Vaughan. It's like a Toronto here. As you can see, the school kids going. It's very early in the morning here, around 8 a.m. I believe there's a Bowmanville Zoo, a little bit up north. It's a little, you can research that on Google. Also, I remember there was a Bowmanville big cat zoo, which was famous on the news because one of the lions escaped or something like that, I believe. Something like that. So yeah, like I said, this is 10 kilometers east of 10 to 15 miles east of Oshawa. Then after this, there is no more small towns. The next small town you'll hit is Belleville, and then from there you'll hit Kingston, and from that you can head to Montreal. So yeah, this is the last big town, small town on your route to Montreal. So that's Liberty Street. Liberty Street and King Street right here. So that's the main streets of Bowmanville. So yeah, I'll end the video here. I hope you like it. Subscribe. And yeah, more videos to come. I'll try to do at least one each week when the bad weather comes. But this is September 14th, 2023. Okay, thank you. Bye.
A few moments later.
Actually, I'm going to do some more walking. This is Liberty Street and King Street. I'm just going to walk down King Street a little bit. So I'm going west on King Street. What you saw before was me going on east on King Street. Like I mentioned before, there's no big buildings here. It's all small buildings, small townhouses, small houses. You got these red brick houses, as you can see here. A lot of these old red brick houses. Probably from the 60s or 50s, looks like. Look at that house right there. It's a convenience shop now. Look how small this strip is. It's tiny. Here's another one. Morning. Everybody in Toronto is in a rush. Everybody's rude. Everybody, you know, is greedy. But here, it's the opposite, folks. It's the opposite. Everybody's friendly. Everybody's open. I don't think there's any crime here. I don't think anybody locks their doors here. Why would they? There's nothing here. Oh, it's one big building right here. See that? Apartment building. The Starbucks. That's the first Starbucks I saw. I thought it was a historic town, historic building. So yeah, I'm gonna call it quits here. I'm gonna cross the street and then so let me zoom on in that. Prove to you I am in. See that? So it's a Clarington, Bowmanville. I guess that's a region of. This is a region. I'm in the region of Clarington, and the city is Bowmanville. I guess so. I don't know why my gimbal's doing that. So I'm gonna stop and look at this church, and then I'm gonna call it quits. Jump down. So, this church, I'll probably put up the name from the map. It's going to be a really nice church. That's better, it's in the shade. Across the street. So yeah, this is the end of the video. Hope you like it and subscribe if you haven't done so. Thank you.